What's up, Squid Nation? Brian here from Big Squid RC, and today we are unboxing the Traxxas Max Slash. Max Slash. Max Slash. Wow. I mean, seriously, the Slash is arguably one of the, if not the biggest hit of all time RC-wise. I remember we were talking about this for weeks and how, like, the Slash completely turned around the RC industry. Like, out of nowhere, short course truck came out and people were just like amazed. I remember hearing about, you know, like our local hobby shop would get pallets of them and people, they would be gone. They were selling like a pallet a day or something insane. And it was people wanted the red one or the blue one. You know, it was just, it was crazy. It was totally crazy. And now here, whatever it is, like, 14, 15 years later, we have a Max version of the Slash. How amazing. So, super excited to get this thing unboxed. Can't wait to check it out, see it in person. NDAs are lifted. We are good to go. So, let's do this. So let's get this thing open, check it out. Can't wait to see what we got. All right. Let's see here. Got the handy dandy knife. Slice this open. What are the odds that we're upside down and backwards all at the same time? Well, maybe. Where are we here? Oh, there we go. Actually, not a bad guess. Slide it out. Oh yeah, there we go. Now we are talking. Wow. Wow. It's like, you're just so used, like the Slash, which is such a integral part of like RC, you're just used to it. You know what one looks like, you could, you know, take it apart with blindfold and put it back together. And now we've got this giant behemoth of a truck. It's so cool. It is so cool. Manual in here. And somewhere, there's a radio. Oh boy. Buried deep in the box. Or not? Did I miss something? Where are we? Alright, is there a radio on this side? No. Okay. Let me guess. Or no? What am I missing, people? What is going on? Is it under? It can't be under the body. There's no way, right? How do you get this body on? The manual say where my radio is? I'm gonna need a radio. I mean, I've got some Traxxas radios, but like, pretty sure one would come in the box, right? All right. Let me figure this out. Maybe if we get the body off, is there one? Is it buried in there? That would be crazy. I don't even know how to get this body off. It's a pinless body system, but I don't know what you gotta do. I'm losing it. We should probably read the... Oh, there we go. There we go. Hang on. Hang on, I got it. If I can feel around here. There's that side. And front. There we go. How awesome is this? This is so cool. Check this out. Radio, found it. I was actually worried there for a second. I was like, how did they not put the radio on this? This thing is so huge, you can literally hide your radio inside the truck. How awesome is that? Oh, hang on. Let go. Let go of my radio. Standard TQI work radio. So, all good there. Piece of styrofoam. Oh, this is cool. So check this out. Because you've got this enormous body, right? You've got really cool vents in the back. You can see right along here, and you might be able to see them from the inside. We'll get some close-ups of everything. Oh, I can see the camera. This basically kind of help you, that whole parachuting effect. When you're hitting some big air or whatever, you can get a lot of air up under here. This lets it right out, so you don't get too much of this, right? Hopefully it lets it go right through. You're not flipping over. You're all good. Look at the size of this cage under here. Bodies, I took the body off the front and back. I did not use the side clips. I don't know if those actually hook on there or not, or if they're just for keeping things solid. But you can see here, front and back, and possibly side clips for the body. I'll give you a quick tour. Check this out. It's huge. I think it weighs about 15 pounds or so. It's not light. Giant servo, ESC motor. We'll go over all that stuff real quick here. I'm just in awe of how cool this thing looks. What do we got underneath? Totally solid underneath. That thing looks awesome. Nice, big wheelie bar back here. And what's great is, you know, Traxxas is one of the few companies it's actually comfortable to hold like this. So many companies have like this ridge that you just can't hold the truck by the wheelie bar. But like Traxxas thinks of you, they want to think of your fingers. Nice and smooth, so it's really easy to hold. Completely adjustable, so if you want to just small wheelie or go all the way back, this thing is sweet. All right, I kind of want to put the body back on and see if these sides hold here. Now that we've got the radio out of there, let's see. I'm hoping it should just... That's so awesome. So cool. All right, do the sides actually... clip in. Oh, they do. So they don't clip in, but these sides actually do hold onto that onto the side body there. So it protects the body itself from getting squished in, which is nice. Go back and get these off of here. So these sides attach right to the sides here. So they don't clip on or anything, but they hold on both sides to keep it from flopping around, keep you from squishing it in. That's great. Really cool. I'm digging this color. I don't know if you guys can see this under this light. It is beautiful. It is like a dark red that's just amazing. Like, it looks so good. So good. You know, Traxxas has always been... You know, the red, it's Traxxas red. You got to get Traxxas red. So this is a great color, but this is like a really dark, dark red, which is just awesome. Looks really good. All right, let's see what we got going around the car here. So I mentioned clipless body. Awesome. Every company should be doing that by now. If you're not, what are you waiting for? Come on. Like, it's so much easier. And what's crazy is, like, Traxxas has for sure mastered that clipless body thing. I never have bodies just flying off the body, and we beat the heck out of these things. Dozens of tumbles in a row, body's still attached. Like, it's not going anywhere. No more ripping through little pins or anything like that, losing pins everywhere. They've mastered it, but other companies definitely got to get on board with it. According to Traxxas, with the 2000 kV motor on 6S, you're doing 70 miles an hour. Can't wait to test that. Can't wait to see. Like, a vehicle this big, hauling down the road at 70 miles an hour, hitting jumps, dirt, whatever, all in. It's, you know, I'm in. Sign me up. I'm in. Let's make it happen. Okay, a couple other things here. Complete steel gear driveline. Front to back, all the way through, steel. You're not going to be tearing this thing up or anything. And when you're doing 70, you want beefy. They've given you beefy. This thing is ready to go. Belted tires, which is cool. Oh yeah, you can feel it. There's no squish here. You know, yeah, you can push, you can do, but you can feel those belts in there. These things aren't gonna balloon on you. They're not gonna collapse on you. they're gonna take giant drops. Here, let's see if we can. Did you see that? So Jeremy always does the truck drop, and he drops it, and the thing goes boing. This thing went, nope, I am completely planted. I am not going anywhere. How awesome was that? Maybe I just, don't miss the table here. You ready? That's it. It just goes clunk. Done. How, that, so cool. So cool. I can't wait to get this thing on some big air. This is going to be awesome. All right, a couple other things. The wheels, we were talking about the belted wheels. They're also sealed with like Traxxas has got some new gluing method. So there's no hole, there's no air going in and out, which also means no water, no dirt. Great. They claim, you know, going to be super tough to tear these off with their new gluing technology. You know, however they've mastered it. Awesome. I can't wait to see it. I can't wait to try it out. When it comes to something with this kind of power, I don't want tires flopping around and ripping off or anything. So I'm happy they've got that going on. Pretty cool. Let's see what else they've got going on. Underneath, they've got a whole new yoke pin design to help. It actually eliminates one of the E-pin or E-clips on the side here. So makes it a lot easier. You're not losing one. It's kind of captured sort of thing, which is great. Front and rear diff, awesome. Another thing, like if you look at this, I'm not sure. I mean, a regular Slash probably sits about there. This isn't that much higher. It's basically already low center of gravity chassis, out of the box, ready to go. Wow. So I didn't even notice this. This rear bumper is ridiculous. Look at this thing. It's got just so much. This is great. Like, this thing is, like, we need to get, like, a half a dozen of these and just go bash. And just, like, have a, you know, a huge demo derby or something. This thing is so beefy. That is awesome. So cool. Mentioned the wheelie bar back there. I was just distracted by that bumper. It's so huge. We mentioned the 2000 kV motor, which is cool. The ESC is the VXL 6S. So obviously you're up to 6S power, which is great. Huge place for batteries right here. So I think you can run this. Yep. So pops out. You can see where the batteries go. And then it's got what it looks like. So then you can just put that back in. Holds everything in. Awesome. You've got your two battery setup here. So two Traxxas plugs. What else do we got going on? Something else I wanted to mention. I'll get some better shots of this stuff. It has got a fixed toe and camber. So you're not really adjusting this. They've gone with the, hey, this is what we think is the most perfect ideal setup for that. I'm sure there's going to be mods out there. Traxxas is probably going to release something to help, you know, if you want to dial that in a little bit. But they've got this set up to where that's where it is. That's where it's staying. You're good to go. What else? Also, they've got new shocks on here. Look at these shocks. These shocks are crazy. So they're called the GT Max aluminum shocks, and they look great. As we saw, as that test proved, it's not going to, I can't believe how this thing doesn't bounce. It's just slammed there, not going anywhere. It is so cool. I can't wait to get this thing outside. I've been rambling. Like, I feel like I'm just like, I'm glad you guys got to see it. I gotta go. I gotta bash. So this thing is awesome. Hats off to Traxxas. They nailed it. I think it's an amazing vehicle. I think it was like perfect release for them. Like, there's so much stuff that they've been doing. Everything they've been doing, they've been nailing, right? Just perfect. And for them to do a big Slash, arguably probably the best selling, you know, maybe T-Max, but the Slash like sold insane amounts. For them to just do a, you know, a beefed up big version of the most popular RC car, awesome. So awesome. I'm loving this paint. The red paint just looks amazing. It is so cool. It is so cool. Awesome. I can't wait to go bash. I will see you guys soon. Don't forget to hit that like button, hit subscribe, ring the bell, leave a comment. What do you guys think? You guys in or out? You gotta be in, right? It's a slash, max slash. You gotta be in. But let me know in the comments below. Let me know what your thoughts are on having a giant slash. All right, guys, we'll see you real soon. Later, bye.